O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
I need the area secured now.
And this time, I need you to find those trackers on their Hilo. They're chopper.
I know what a Hilo is, O'Brien.
And you better have something for me.
I got someone I trust working on it. We'll know soon enough. Okay?
Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
I'm good.
Come on, guys, just gotta...
How's the site look? We clear?
Can't let them see me. So what the hell are you boys doing here, huh? Figured you'd stop and fill up at the old Petro gas station. In case you didn't see it, sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you?
How you feeling? Survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Always a grunt.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort. Oh, shit. Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice.
Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read.
Jesus, O'Brien.
Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
It's over, yeah. Farewell. That was a lot of goddamn fingers.
O'Brien. O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
Uh-oh. I should stop for fuel.
Why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deke, get out.